Hebei Normal University of Science and Technology, Hebei Keiji Shifan Shuiyuan, Hebei Keiji Shifan Shuiyuan, is a university in Hebei, China under the provincial government. Established in 1941, Hebei Normal University of Science and Technology started the undergraduates program in 1977. In 1999, HNUST was authorized by China Ministry of Education as one of the first key bases for training teachers of vocational education. In 2003, it was renamed as Hebei Normal University of Science and Technology. There are 21 educational departments, 44 undergraduate specialties and 59 technological studies are run at the school, covering disciplines of agriculture, engineering, arts, science, law, economy, management and education, and 4 disciplines are authorized to grant master's degrees. Hebei Normal University of Science and Technology adheres to integrating production, education and research to facilitate the practical transformation of scientific research fruits and to fully display the advantages of agricultural specialty. Since the 11th five-year national developing program, the university has successfully bred 29 new species with our own property rights, and won 11 provincial awards for scientific progress. One of them is Yanlong, a new species of Chinese chestnut, and a new tomato have been funded by national funding for production transformation.